Now let's get it all in perspective. Perspective.